And welcome to my channel. Today I have a sheet mask review and mask review. I always give it points. 0 it's poop, and so far, and 3 and a star is amazing, fantastic, and like this. Yes, if you are new to my channel, I hope you watch this video and I hope you smack the like button down there. Don't forget it, guys, it isn't that hard. And if you like my video and my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell so you get notified every time I upload. Let's dig into this. The first mask I have tested is this collagen mask from Chops Organic Beauty Store. It's a vegan and it is halal also. 2.5, because it was nice when I had it on. It didn't sit that good, but it was nice. But as soon as I took it off, I must say that was that. So I gave it 2.5. And I said it's good. The next one is this sweet honey, 2.5. It's good because it's giving a lot of moisture to skin. This I have bought on Shop Mise Nature, is it called? Shop Mise. They have a lot of sheet masks. The next one is this. I actually thought it was a gimmicky because the mask looked like the kitty. Kitty face. But it was amazing on my skin. It felt amazing. It was sitting amazing. And afterwards it was amazing and I could see my pores more refined. Yeah. It was very, very good, and I have more of them. I have one in a pen that I have to test. But this is actually quite good. So I like this. This is one of the better. This is a 3 with a star. Amazing. And then we got this Mikura. This is a Danish brand. It's moisturizing biocellulosis coconut face mask. This is a tertium. What do you call it? A jelly mask. You peel paper off and paper off the other side and then on the face. It's very thin. It's so nice on the skin. I can only say one thing about this. It sits amazing. It feels amazing. Afterwards, amazing. It is amazing. The last Mikura I tested, I think it was bad because it was not that great, but this is a moisturizing one. The last one was an anti-age I tried with Mikura, but this moisturizing, amazing. And then we come to one here from Freeman, the clay mask with avocado and oatmeal to normal and combinated skin. You put it on, it's green, light green, very light green. Such a mint green color. And the first time I had on, because I could have if I wanted to 4 or 5 times, but I put it on so it was for 2 times, because I don't stand anything about how many times. And I put fat layer on. The third time I had to take it off after 5-7 minutes. It was itching and it just felt like I had to take it off, that it wasn't good. And it sucked all the oil out of my skin, all moisture out of my skin. But I thought, okay, so I can try another time when I feel my skin was more moisture. And I did that. And then it was okay. There was nothing. I didn't feel any itching or uncomfortable feeling or anything. It was nice on my skin, and afterwards my skin was hydrated, so I don't know if this was just one time. So I gave it 2 because it has that one time where it has a little uncomfortable feeling. But I like Freeman masks, they're good. The next one is this Mermaid Hydrating Face Mask. It sits like poop, the eyes are so small, and the mouth is so small, and your nose you have to pull, and it has a funny scent. No. Poop, 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 poop. I will not recommend this. No. Don't use it. It's not worth your money. And then we got from Matas anti-aging mask with ceramide and C, vitamin C, reduces sign of aging, nourishes and lifting. And this mask was very, very, very surprising. I know the Danish brand, we call it with the stripes, Matas with the stripes, we call it, because all the products they have stripes. Actually, this is quite good. I gave it 3 on the star up. That's not often I have it. I have this lifting feeling and moisture. I really like when my skin feels moistured afterwards. I did with this. And then we got another one that I must say hit me off the back. Natura Multigrain Infused Sheet Mask. This was in my PIP box. This is also a vegan superfood ingredient. Multigrain Infused Sheet Mask boosts complexion, plumps and firms. And because I know it was with oatmeal and things like that, I thought, okay, maybe this is a little too woochy-woochy, but it was amazing. It has a milky white color, the serum that was in here, there was a lot of it, and I could feel it until I cleansed my skin again the next day. My skin was so moistured and so nourished, so this is a 3++++++, very, very good. And then we got this from Pathology Flash Patch Restoring Night Eye Gels. I use them in the evening here. You put them on here. I must say this, I let them sit until there's gone a half hour, and I know it's only 5 minutes, but it is so nice, and my eyes is not deep half here under here. You can see there's a little here, a little deep puff with this. Amazing, I like it. So I gave it 3 and a stars up. And then we got this, I tried on this Peter Thomas Roth 24 karat gold mask. I can only say this mask, Donna, my friend, was writing to me, oh, this look like it is greasy and nothing for me. It is scoopy and you can turn it around, put it around, but it is not dripping or anything like that. And my skin, I waited to clean my skin to the day after in the evening, and my skin was still full of moisture. These masks are not kidding. They're real good. So Peter Thomas Roth, here I come. I will test one on Monday, another of these masks from Peter Thomas Roth or someone else's brand. But these kind of masks or mud mask or anything like that. Yeah. That was all for my April to May sheet mask review. Don't forget to smack the like button down there. and have a great day. And don't forget, guys, I love you. See you soon. Bye.